recently on the Mitchell Family Reality Show TV in Polk, West Virginia. Me and Sebastian done a collab video ever. We was at the most haunted cemetery ever. And as you see the clips now, what I'm showing you now, what we saw, and Jessica coming saying that her camera shut off right in the middle of her own investigation. Now, enjoy Jessica's investigation.
So you don't have to be in pain no more?
Camera turned off.
Did it really?
Yes.
It's fully charged.
Back on.
Be careful. I don't want you in this.
Back on.
Hold this, Sebastian, please. Tell everybody, Sebastian, and this one right here, what happened. Look at Sebastian's cam. What happened? Tell everybody in the camera.
See?
It's charged. Trish, shut this door. See if it'll come back on. Try it again. Are you? There you go. It's back on. Watch where you step, babe. Can you find Uncle Chuck?
Mm-hmm. No.
Open the lens. The lens is not open. There you go.
Here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's fine.
All right.
Dang.
Pay attention where you go, okay? Look down too, okay? Holler for him so he can hear you.
That was
crazy. Jessica's camera went off, guys, and it wouldn't come back on. So.
Oh, God. There's someone behind us.
Huh?
I heard something behind us. Okay, got it. It's on.
I don't know if he can actually see anything there.
A little bit.
Really?
I can see a little bit.
Can you see that tombstone there?
Yeah. Yep.
In there?
Yep.
Cool. Well, we can go up too. You can't really see anything.
Watch out for the tombstones too.
Yep. This looks really cool.
Wait, hold on.
Mm-hmm. This looks really, really cool. Spiderweb.
Get into it.
Kind of a tombstone here. Adams, 1886?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where?
There, you can see it now.
Yeah, 1886.
Hmm. 26 years old. Hmm. Cool. I wouldn't bring the same back. You're the little one. Didn't really. Any markings on it? This is a really cool looking.
These are really small graves over there. There's small graves over there.
Here. Oh, excuse me.
Ew.
Now this is pretty cool. Now on my phone, you can actually see it better, clear.
Yeah.
That's really neat. line this up. If you hold this with your left hand, I'll try to get a picture.
Yeah, okay.
Move it, move the lights down right there, just like that. That looks really cool. That looks really, really cool. But now this, I don't know what that would be.
Maybe graves are there? Maybe graves are supposed to be there? Maybe graves are supposed to be there, but...
Graves
oh
in there?
Oh, God. Oh?
Let's walk around this way.
God. Oh, God.
Well, we could go down that way. Oh, this is good. Somebody's broke it.
Or probably made that set.
Wonder what that says on it. Usually if you hold it. Can't get a year on that one.
Ow.
Yeah, that broke off right there. That one broke off too. Wow. Let's walk around this one.
Oh God, oh God, oh God. There's someone behind us. Huh? I heard something behind us.
Like, leaf paper. The dog goes down, right?
Yeah, I heard something over here.
Play something overturned there. There's nobody here.
It's all pitch black. Can't see nothing.
Can't really tell. Something Tucker. M and F E Tucker, children of.
No way down there.
Yeah, that one, 1887.
No way down there.
That's really cool.
I want to go down there.
Well, we're going to walk this lower. They're walking the upper. Now, this is a newer one.
It's
1902. Big chain.
Oh, God. This is blurry.
Is it blurry?
Got it.
Oh. Got walked in the way. Might have to get a new camera.
This is my mom's.
No, is it?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty. Burwell's son of B.
Did you do that?
Didn't hear anything. Heard something jump over there.
There's something over there. Oh God. Spywood's all over me.
Oh, quit singing stuff, Scott.
There's a Tim Scott song.
1896.
This is... Oh, here's footsteps.
Hmm?
Here's footsteps.
Yeah, I heard like a thump.
A thump? Yeah, I did too.
Oh, wow. That's really...
Salad.
That's a shame, too.
Yeah.
That's the top. That went on top of there. This that's setup. Nice. Where did that setup at? That setup on top of that. That setup on top of that.
People rude.
Which in turn set on top of that.
People rude. Ow. Now they're talking.
These little ones must be babies.
Let me see. Like are those?
That, like that right there?
Mm-hmm.
It's a stump. But there's nothing, there's no marks. No writing. Nothing, just a marker. Like this one?
No, there is a mark. There is a mark.
Ah, here it is.
There is a fly.
Infant, yeah?
Oh, there's a bug on it.
We'll see.
Okay. Get it in. There's a flashlight on there. Never mind.
What's that? Patrick, son of PJ.
Maybe there's a spider on it.
Really? No.
This is stone.
See if this. What is? Oh, that's a big old tree. Isn't it? Oh wow. I bet you this.
Chuck.
Right here?
Yeah.
Where you all was over there?
Yeah.
I saw a rare, very, very bright orb go over that way.
Huh.
Yeah.
We're hearing footsteps over here. Okay, don't miss it.
Ah, see.
That's old.
Here is. This was a plot for a family. That's what, well, like those are too. Those are all family, little family plots. And this. Wow. That's a shame too. Tree falling on it. That's the pillar. This is really.
Tell us your name. Tell us how you
got. Okay.
Oh yeah, when you was over
there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you're nasty.
Y'all want to switch? Y'all okay?
We're cool. I'm taking some pictures.
Oh God, this is blowing.
What happened? My camera just sh-
shut off on me.
Dad. Yeah. Is it supposed to be blurry?
Huh?
Is it supposed to be blurry?
No.
Well, it's blurry. Here, let me.
It's not supposed to be.
Let me look at it.
Jim's working like a couple.
You hold the flashlight. Hold it on here. Oh, wow. Hold it up here. Hold the light up here on the camera. Shine it down here on this tombstone. Aha! Angle. But it's not going to focus because of the bright light. See here?
Mm-hmm.
It's not really going to focus until you get it on. But
you can find over here.
Sure will.
I just saw someone standing there just now.
It is bright, isn't it? There you go. 1895.
Like loose crash.
Probably like after we walk on and then it'll pop up.
Oh, I just trip over a stone.
Yeah.
No, they're coming from over there where we didn't, we wasn't over there.
Hmm?
There, these things popping are coming from over there. Oh, I just tripped over one again.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. That is so cool, isn't it? And let it focus.
It's on it.
Pan out, zoom out. There you go. There you go. Look. Isn't that cool?
Maybe like an Indian been here. Looks like an Indian.
This is really cool. Here, just I was gonna take a picture, but it'll probably let me put the. That way it's not going to blind you. Go ahead, stand in there. Okay, I'm just going to pan this down so I can get.
You got it?
Mm-hmm. I'll let you see here in a minute. I'm going to say it.
I'm glad.
It's a bug.
Of course.
This is really cool. I don't know if this will flash this way. Nope.
Just smile. You smile. I'll smile. Come on, take the picture. Oh my God, why is my thing out of order?
Noise over this way?
Yeah.
Whoop.
There's some little.
My guess, let's see. 1890? 1863.
Did you hear that?
Huh?
Shine it over there.
Where?
There's something in the woods.
Something over there?
Yes, over there. Right there.
Probably way over there.
No, it was just nearby.
Oh yeah, that came. Oh, this is cool.
So glad.
Okay.
Oh. What is it? No.
What's this?
No.
Oh yeah, right here on the side. Huh. Oh, where'd they go?
What the heck?
Down over the hillside?
Mm-hmm. What? Did you hear something?
I want to take a picture.
Oh God.
What? Probably a frog.
Oh.
Do you hear something in there?
Yes. Like a leaf. Where are they? I think there's more gravestones down there. Like, oh God. Like big ones.
It looks like all these deer got some damage.
Oh my God. I think they're trying to scare us. No, I see them. They're down there. There's more big gravestones down there.
That takes a pretty good little picture, doesn't it?
What are you doing?
Ah. It's a This should be retro, but... Oh, it's shaking hands, look.
Step on that one. Oh god, it's not focusing.
Hmm?
Oh my god, huh? Turn your light on off.
No, I got it. Do you want to try to get the hand shape?
Got it. I want to go over there.
Hmm?
I want to go over there. It's bigger than me.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot there's more over that way, isn't there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they walked down that way, didn't they?
Mm-hmm.
You want to walk that way?
Bring your camera over here, hon. Watch where you walk, okay?
Right here, where this little stone is, Chuckles?
Mm-hmm.
I literally just saw a pair of feet, literally, like, right here where that little one is.
Right
in front
here?
Of it, literally run
right
up
here?
That way. Yeah, right in the grass. Right there where you're pointing at, where it dips down right there.
Yeah.
I saw a pair of feet literally run that way.
Hmm. Well, looking at most of these.
He stepped on a gravestone back there.
Look at that right there.
Yep.
Yeah, we saw something over there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's lights. That's lights.
Well, no, we keep on seeing something flickering off and on. Like something standing there. But anyways, you see
those lights right there.
Yeah,
looks like beady eyes.
It does, don't it?
Yeah.
Looking through. Let's walk over this way. Look at that. You see them?
Yeah.
You see it? You see them right here. Come here. Come right here. All right. You see right between those two trees?
Mm-hmm.
Right in there. Let's walk over.
You two walk over there. We're done. We're gonna stay right here.
I see something.
Left.
I see a hand.
Huh?
I see a hand like sticking out like that.
Ooh, these are cool.
Wait, shine back over there a little bit with that. I thought I saw something in there.
Mm-hmm. 26 years, 18 days. Wow.
I hear talking.
This is a young
cemetery.
Young people. I wonder, it's like a children's, right here's a child's, that's a baby's. I'm coming to think, these are baby stones.
Me too.
And there are a lot of them. But now, convenient.
Dead. And again?
What? Dean.
Dean. Just heard something over there.
That was bad over there.
No, here. Like, stick.
I hate doing this.
Look, I just had a light just pick up and on.
Where?
Over there. It was like flipping off and on, I saw it.
Is there here or over?
Over here a little bit, right there.
Now there are lightning bugs still out. But
no, it was like a
bug.
Big, it was like a big flash.
Oh. Look at this. Like a crown. He was 16 years old when he died. 16 years. 1 month and 18 days. Wow. Let's see what this, somebody pieced this one together. Sassafras.
What is it?
Sassafras. You can actually suck on the roots of that. Wow.
James.
1907.
Interest or
85. 95, 2005. He was 20.
That's the one.
22, yeah. He was born in 1885 and died in 1907. So there's a 85, 95, 1905. He was 22 years old.
No.
Yeah, these are little ones too. These are all babies.
I can see that there.
Maybe they got 1886 to 21.
More
of it. Ooh, that's 18%.
That's a good one. There's nothing on it. That has something on it.
Uh-huh.
Right there, that one has something on it. That one says something.
It's like a flower. Oh, it's a rose, like a rose. There's the rose and the petals.
Oh, God. Oh, God, again.
1903. So these are more recent up here. That's a shame that those get knocked off.
That's good, like
people
that.
People come by and knock them. It's a bunch of teenagers. They come up in here and just knock it
say
off.
Say something. That's a something. Yeah, say something.
It's got something. Leon Leonard Alvin. Son of CB and B. Sandra. He was in the 1911. Yeah, these are more recent. Father. Mother.
Mother.
Did I say mother? Yep.
Yep.
Oh.
Dang, this is a good one.
There's a new one. Excuse me. Sebastian, I found your grave. Well, that's been up here too for. Huh. Oops. I'm gonna turn this off just a second. Let our eyes get focused. Plus, I wanna open this up. You wanna drink before I take a drink? You sure? Mm-hmm. It's blue.
Mm-mm.
Blue raspberry.
Where's the flashlight? Robert. Yeah, Robert.
Mm-hmm. Robert Hemings. 1869 to 1904. So it was 70, 80, 90, 19. He was 30. He was 35.
What does it say, 35?
Well, you have to figure the dates. He was born in 1869, and he died in 1904. So you're 69, and there's 1879, 89, 99, all right, and then 1904. So that would take it at 1990, and then he had the four, so there's 5 years. I hope he's not coming in here.
He's not. Sarah?
J. Hemings. You know what? I think they built this road on top of these graves because these graves right here,
mm-hmm.
they usually put them at the foot. But it could be at the head of the grave, so the grave would be this thick. But it's facing this way. Huh?
You guys are going to move down this. That's weird. There's another one. This is facing this way. It's the same name as that.
Bumgarner, yeah. Huh.
It doesn't say the H and E, though.
Right. Huh.
Three of them?
He was 50. How many?
It's the same thing.
Three, four, five, six.
One, two.
And I would say that this is an empty plot right here. Right here? Yeah. Alright. Oh.
I didn't even do the intro.
Yeah.
It was too scary. How much? What was that? How many?
Bumgarner, there's like seven of them right there. Let's see what this one.
It's all scratched up.
Put the light over that way. There you go. See? That's shoals. Shoals. Shoals.
Pride in.
Frank Shoals, born in 1886. Oh, it's a family. They didn't bury the husband, though. The mother died, was born and died, buried here, but the father wasn't. Or the husband. Hmm. top here.
I know that's an M right there.
There's an S.
That's an S. That's an A.
Oh, yeah. Huh. That's cool. I'll let you hold that if you
want. I thought I said something.
Now we got the camera.
Let's check this last one out over here. Was that one there?
Yeah, but it had nothing on it.
Oh, wow, look at this. Ulysses? Yes. Yes, who?
Oh.
Craft. Lanham. Grant?
That's a big name.
Lanham. Huh. That came through. Cool. Huh. Let's see what that one was you found. Right.
Yeah.
Was it right there?
Okay. Yeah, I had nothing on it though.
Hmm.
There's something on it, but you can't see it.
Yeah, that's where it was resting, I guess. Mm-hmm. Pretty neat.
John.
Private. Military. West Virginia. Infantry. Wow. Let's take a picture of that one. Take the light off of it and I'll try to.
Oh. Watch this, Chuck.
Watch what?
Watch this close. As soon as he says peace, right?
Yeah. I'm not doing that end. I didn't even do the beginning.
Did you end it?
No.
Go ahead and end it.
I'm not saying it.
All right, Chuck, I'm going to hand it to you. You go ahead and end it.
Huh? End
it. Just say.
Yeah, I didn't even say the beginning.
Get over here with Chuckles a minute. Get in there with Chuckles.
Well, this is the end of the graveyard adventure. Heard a few things, seen a few little shadows and whatnot, but yeah, maybe we'll pick something up when we review the camera. What do you think?
Hmm?
What do you think? Maybe?
This, alright? It's alright. I'm gonna take care of this. Look. I just get these late night feelings. And I just gotta call you, you know what I'm saying? But let me talk about it. Come on. Reminiscing on conversations I'm having with you. We was talking about past relations and having issues. And it's funny how we set the boat and hit the shore. The sea be pulling on us like a tug of war. Last week I got a call from your distant cousin. She was asking about you and why we always fussing. I told her things better if they left alone. 3 o'clock in the morning, we talking on the phone. I said I was tired so I can have some peace. Resisting from fighting so I just had to cease. And as I hung up, I started thinking about you. Feeling lost in myself, here I am without you. It's crazy how feelings can get the best of ya. Cause my brain is the carrier, how's the messenger? Laying in bed, steady wishing and steady missing. It's all in my head and my mind be reminiscing.
I know that I've been